Today in this video, we will learn about how do I add a general email signature in Whmcs. Email signature is the one which appears right after every email or the ticket once you type anything. For that, go to General Settings inside Setup section and then in Mail section, enter Global Email Signature. Now click on Save Changes. Now whenever an email is sent to the client, the signature content will be automatically sent below the correct email.